Madame Olivia is looking for pirates to help her with a problem. But she wants to keep things private. She represents the Order of Souls at Plunder Outpost. If you can pay her a visit without drawing attention, I'm sure she'll be grateful.
Of Souls welcomes you.
Ah, another guest. I wish that I could welcome you under more auspicious circumstances. As you can see, I already have company, for Tasha has confided in me her most vexing problem. It's all right. You must show them the truth.
I don't know how it happened, but it's getting worse.
An insidious skeleton curse. Even in death, Captain Briggs's recklessness endangers others. Those foolhardy adventures she bequeathed you.
Briggsy wouldn't. She was always kind to me. She wanted to help me be a pirate.
And yet she too succumbed to the same curse before ever finding the cure she sought. Still, her quest gives us hope. Do you have the book?
Years ago, Briggsy left me a treasure hunt. Lots of trinkets and knickknacks to find. It's all in here.
Briggsy's memories may hold the key to curing Tasha, but her skull has been drained of its knowledge. Using her belongings, however, I may yet be able to glean some insight. Tasha is in no condition to make the journey. You must complete this treasure hunt on her behalf. But knowing Briggsy, this will be no simple game. I urge you to be cautious, and wish you luck.
Thank you.
to seek our wisdom?
It is hard to say if all you have brought me will prove sufficient. What you are about to witness is by no means an exact art. However, the book's pages harbor no more secrets, so I believe it is time to begin. The ritual is complete, but it will take time for order to emerge from the chaos of recollection. For now, we have done all that we can, and I am truly grateful for your aid.
That makes two of us. Maybe I won't end up a bag of bones after all. But what am I supposed to do now?
You have the hardest task of all, Tasha. You must be patient, and trust that Briggsy will be kind to you one last time.
I'll rest for a while, then head back to my tavern. Maybe mopping up spilled grog will keep my mind off things.
For Tasha's sake, I would request that you speak to no one of what you witnessed here. Once Briggsy's memories are revealed, for good or ill, I shall call upon you again.